Well, welcome back to Scouting for History, and today the forecast is for blazing hot and humid again. So today I've lined up this tiny little yard permission, probably the smallest I've ever done. House was built in 1900, but hey, let's go before the heat sets in. And the first signal of the day.
Penny.
Is a penny. It's just a memorial. On to the next. And of course, a pull tab. On to the next. Well, after a lot of clad and penny, there's a rosy. On to the next. I had my hopes up for a nice silver quarter signal here, but it's just a brass thing. It's got a little chain attached to it. Not sure what that went to, but it's junk. On to the next. After lots of memorials, finally it's a wheat penny. Awesome. On to the next. Ringing up like a clad quarter, it's a silver quarter. Ooh, 1934. That could be a good one. I'll clean up, you'll see it right here. On to the next. Quarter was right there, and right here I was getting a penny signal, but that is an old Mercury Dunn. Awesome. On to the next. Well, down here in the shade, thankfully, Mr. Biggs lost his tag, or her tag. No, his tag, obviously, Mr. Biggs. It's got an address on it, so another time I'll knock on the door and see if Mr. Biggs is still with us. Return the tag, maybe I'll get another permission. On to the next. And of course, in the front yard, there's a key. It's broken, but that's an old car key. Somebody had a bad day. On to the next. Well, and I found the headless horseman. Big old lead toy. Soldier on a horse with no head. Cool. On to the next. Well, lots and lots of clad and memorials, but let's keep going. Well, and now a nice old button. It's cleaning up real well. I don't know whether it's silver or not. I don't think so. But it sure looks nice. I'll take a look at it when I get home. On to the next. And now a two-piece button. No shank. Broke it off. I'll clean it up and see what it is. On to the next. Well, and now an old compact. I know people say they find coins in these things, but 9 times out of 10 they were thrown away because they were done. But, you know, I'll see if I can't open that at home carefully. And we'll see if there's a gold coin inside. never is. On to the next. Well, I'm not sure what it is or was, but there's a design on it. I'll clean it up. You'll see it right here. Interesting. On to the next. I'm going to do it for this adventure. Not a whole lot of finds, but it was a lot of fun. Just to get out for an hour or two. But hey, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Come along on the next one. We'll see you then.